for class 6, chapter number 15, All Rounders. So in this, to learn this chapter, my brother will also help you in the chapter. So let's start. So these are the first 3 points to also answer.
Okay. So now let us start with our first 3 points. So you know that in our air, the most percentage contains is our nitrogen gas. And the next one, the second, is oxygen gas. So when this both will combine from the 100% of the percentage, we will get 99%. So the remaining 1% will conduct this carbon dioxide and different other small gases. So this was my first point. So my second point will be, water also contains air. So you can see that water will also contain air. So
in air there's water in the form of water vapor.
So you know, inside the water also there is air. So now even the underwater organisms like fish and etc., like crocodiles, so how can they survive without of air? So they also absorb the air from the water with the help of their gills. Now they do not have this nose to take breath in and breathe out. They have the gills so that they can breathe easily and breathe out. So now let us know another example. So now if you will take a substance. So now let my brother come and he will tell some points about two points about this substance.
Okay, the two points are that, as it was that the water is in the water, there is air. So I will prove it. So if you will take a mug and you in a big swimming pool or in the drum, you will take upside down and push in the water. So what will happen? The water will go inside, but there is full of water. No, air. There's no water. So if you will do little bit sideways, so what will happen? The bubbles will come. That is water. So this was one example that there is air in the water. Another example is that if you will take a candle on a plate and you will on it with the matchbox and it is on, and you will take a glass and you will put on this. So what will happen? After 5 minutes, it will stop glowing.
After a few seconds.
Yeah, because there is no oxygen, na? The fire glows because of oxygen. Inside the glass, there will be no oxygen. So as it goes that the oxygen percentage is only 1%. So how? Because can you tell how much percent water? Sorry, air, oxygen.
Oxygen, I think it is 28%.
Yeah, as I in the previous video I told that only 1% is only fresh water, and all is not. We can't drink that. So in the same way, this also the oxygen is only 28%, and all 73% is carbon dioxide and hydrogen. Hydrogen also. So and. So because of that, the candle do not glow. So please learn.
So here my last point was that, so when you will take a closed room without any light, so you have to just make a small hole on the door or any side of the room, then let the sunlight pass through it. So you can observe that how many dust particles are there in the air. So this you can do at even at home. So now take a closed door, means a closed room. Then don't switch off all the light and take a torch, and you just on the torch and just observe the air particles present there. You will see a lot of them. So this is one such practical example. So please tell your another. Okay, last point.
Last point is that the wind, can you tell the name? What is that? Wind
weathering.
Yeah, wind weathering.
Yes.
Okay. It is like a magneting. You know that it shows north, south, east and west. In this way it is also that the wind, it contains wind.
Weathering
block. Wind weathering block. If we get to know that with the help of wind. When the wind blows very fastly, so we know that we can note. So this was my last point. So if you like the video, please like, subscribe our channel Education Geek, and also click on the bell icon for more notifications in your mobile. So meet you in the next video.